that he's got history with Simon and a score to settle, as he and his trademark tie have faced the judges once before. Anthony, how are things?
Very well, Dermot, thank you.
Now, Anthony, I know for a fact that you auditioned a few years ago, right?
I auditioned in 2005.
That's why I'm easy.
Came to the X Factor 3 years ago, had a bit of a run-in with Simon.
You do not have star quality.
I think I do have star
quality.
No,
you don't. I've got to be honest with you as well. I thought the outfit is horrendous.
I know I have that X Factor.
You don't.
After seeing it on the TV, it made me think, what am I doing? I honestly think you've made the wrong decision in there.
I didn't, Anthony.
I really do think,
Anthony,
that you should change
trust
your
me,
mind.
I honestly, I've never been more right in my life.
You'll be sorry.
I'm not.
You will be.
I won't.
Determined not to give up on his dream, he spent the last 3 years getting ready to come back and face Simon again.
This is really what I want to do, and I needed to change the way I was. I lost 4 stone. I've used a lot of voice coaching sessions. I just want to show them how far I have come in these 3 years and prove to them that if you really want something bad enough, it can be done. This is my time to shine. I just really want to show Simon that I've come all the way and I'm not going back.
Good luck.
On you go. I can't come out of that audition with a no this time. Right, Simon?
You were here before, Anthony, weren't you?
Yeah, I was here 3 years ago now.
If I remember right, it didn't go well and you weren't very happy with me.
After I was on it last time, it just shocked me to bits.
In what way?
In just every way possible. My image, my drive. I've lost virgin 4.5 stone now.
Wow.
But we still got the tie.
No. Do you want to see?
Yeah. Just unveiled a brand new image.
Yeah.
Was I right?
You were completely right, Simon, and I just want to say thank you so much to the X Factor.
That's what we're here for.
Okay.
Many nights we pray with no proof anyone could hear. We were moving mountains long before we knew we could. There can be miracles when you believe. Though hope is frail, it's hard to kill. Who knows what miracles you can achieve when you believe. Somehow you will. You will when you believe.
Thank you.
I really like you, Anthony. I liked that you came in and that you've changed and that you've been inspired.
And you're like a new person today. You know, I like the fact that you're positive and hardworking.
Okay, so I like the new personality. You look better. You're easier to talk to. We just have one problem. Your voice sounds completely and utterly average. I don't hear anything from that that makes me go, you have the potential to be a star.
But he has improved a lot, Simon.
His attitude, perhaps, but it comes down to one thing, and that is the voice. My advice, if you love music, buy a record player. Louis, yes or no?
I'm going to give you a chance. I'm going to say yes.
Thank you.
Anthony, categorically, no.
I have to be true to myself, and I have to be honest with you. I don't want to patronise you, and I don't want to say something just because I like you, because I don't think you're strong enough vocally.
But I think if I'm given the opportunity...
But we've already seen, like, thousands of boys, guys in your category that are a lot stronger.
But I could be, Cheryl, given the right, you know, the right training, but I just want to be given an opportunity. I've worked so hard for 3 years, Cheryl. So hard for 3 years.
No, I understand that, babe, but it's going to be even worse if I say yes now and then you don't make it through at the next stage when you're even closer. It's not fair on you.
I really do feel I could be, you know...
I think you should be given a chance.
Please.
It's a no. This is the way you left me.
So hard.
3 years, Simon. As long as you give him a glimmer of hope.
It's as if the last 3 years of work for me trying to improve my image and who I am has just gone. I was really hoping it would be a yeah. Oh, so hoping it would be a yeah. No love, no glory, no happy ending.